Charleston Mayor Amy Goodwin has canceled her upcoming appearance at the West Virginia Book Festival over a presentation by an author with homophobic views. Goodwin says she objects to the financial support of Ender's Game, author Orson Scott Card, who she says has a history of homophobic, transphobic, and racist views. She asked event administrators to cancel his presentation. A festival spokesperson says Card was invited because of his novels, not his opinions.